Hi, everyone. Welcome back to another great interview. Today, I have the privilege to interview Glenn Lundy. Hi, Glenn. How are you doing?
I am wonderful. And you, sir?
I'm doing great. Thank you for being here from Kentucky. So Glenn is a father, a husband, and the host of widely popular Facebook live show, Resend. He has seen at places like Hustle and Grind Co. and Grow Your Business for God's Sake and many other stages across the country. He has been spotted on ABC, NBC, and CBS, and is an expert in dealership culture development and leadership training. He has background in sales and finance, and he uses his skill set to create growth as well as tapping into the mental side of human development. So Glenn, I believe that you are the master of the morning routine. Can you tell us about your morning routine and how can job seekers create a morning routine that will help them in their job search?
Yeah, man, I 100% believe that if we can change the way people start their day, it'll make a massive impact in their lives. And so I have a 5-step, very simple routine that I do every single day. And I suggest that other people do as well as businesses. So a lot of people don't recognize that the way that their business starts their day is also affecting their overall productivity as a company. And so those 5 steps are really easy. The step one is no snooze button. We never hit the snooze button. There's a lot of scientific reasons behind that. Step 2 is do not touch your phone first thing in the morning. There is nothing on that phone that can't wait. I promise you, it's only going to interfere with and guide and direct your emotional and spiritual existence when you jump into that thing first thing in the morning. So stay away from it.
All right.
And step 3 is gratitude and goals. So we write down the things that we're thankful for, and then we write down our goals. And I know that sounds like 2 steps, but the reason I consider that 1 step is I'm sure that you have been told a million times to write your goals. Well, sometimes writing goals by themselves can actually create a negative energy. It can actually make you feel less than. If you're writing your goal like, I want a bigger house, I want more money, I wish I was better to go, I wish I was better looking, right? Whatever goals that you're writing, they can actually make you feel less than. So it's important that we start off with gratitude. I am thankful for my home. I am thankful for my financial situation. I am thankful for my physique and my health and my body. And then we can reach out and say, but I'm going to shoot for something more, right? That's a different frequency. That's a positive energy. So together, gratitude with goals, now that's what I'm talking about. That's why I call that 1 step. Step 4 is you got to take care of the physical. An object in motion tends to stay in motion. An object at rest stays at rest. So you got to get the body moving, the heart pumping, the blood flowing. I don't care if you crawl, walk, run, jump, hopscotch, rollerblade, play basketball, go golfing, whatever it is, just get the body in motion. And then step 5 may be the most important and powerful step of the entire routine. So you've spent the first part of the morning taking care of self. You didn't hit the snooze. You're not responding to anything on your phone. You're writing down your gratitude and goals. You're taking care of yourself physically. Now that you're in this positive state, this incredible frequency, you have a responsibility to release that energy out into the world. And so step 5 is we send out an encouraging message. Whether it be a text message, a Facebook message, maybe it's an email to somebody, maybe it's somebody in your home that you just pour into, you just lean in and you just say, hey, I really appreciate you. You're such an incredible human being. Thank you for all that you do in my life. Something that simple. And what ends up happening is as you release that positive energy out into the world, energy itself cannot be manufactured. It can only be converted and it never dissipates. Mm-hmm. So when you release energy out, not only does it impact and affect all of the people that it comes in contact with, but it will actually convert itself and come back to you in some positive form or fashion. Yeah. So by doing those 5 simple steps every single day, it will lead you to an extraordinary life.
Those are great tips. How long have you been doing the morning routine, Glenn?
So morning five now. I've had a good solid morning routine for probably 7 or 8 years, but having these five lined out in this way for about 3 years now.
Those are great tips. Thank you for that. And for the audience watching or listening, if it's your first time, so I'm going to ask Glenn a couple of questions and every day I'm going to post them. So it will be like a journey. You can watch all the videos. You can watch the videos that you are interested. So it will be like a journey. Watch us and you can also reach us. If you have any other questions, you can leave you can leave it in the comments below. And tune in next time for another great question with Glenn.